great to be here tonight. I would like to thank you people for this special night here. First of all, I would like to thank the Phoenix Coyotes for the great honor. I played 7 seasons here in the Valley. I have a lot of great memories. I will always consider the Valley as my home. Jets for drafting me. They took a chance on me and made my dream of playing in the NHL come true. I played 8 seasons with the Jets, and to be included with such great players as Bobby Hall, Dale Hawerchuk, and Thomas Dean, it's an honor. I would like to thank my parents, my brother and sister, my wife Anne Marit, and my three wonderful children. Without your love and support, I wouldn't be here tonight. I would also like to thank my agent Dan Paisley for always being there for me. And as everybody knows, hockey is the ultimate team game. And I would like to thank all the great players, coaches and trainers I have played with over the past 20 years. Thank you. Finally, I would like to thank all the hockey fans in the desert. This is a great hockey market, and I really appreciate all your support over the past years. I love playing here. This honor means a lot to me and my family. Thank you. Good night. Enjoy the game.
Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, again, thank you to John Corbin and the Neil Rangers for their patience. I want to end this very quickly with a quote from Teppo, Numminen's favorite band, U2. They said in the song, a sort of homecoming, don't sorrow, don't weep, for tonight at last, I am coming home. Teppo, this is your home, you are home, and welcome home. Thanks for joining us here tonight.